Hello folks, Paul here, UK Rails and More. Thought I'd just do a quick update video. I've obviously not been able to make much progress on the new modular layout or indeed record many other videos at all at the moment, just because I've been busy with my commercial flight training. This is what you'll see. I just thought I'd show you some footage at the moment. This is over at Liverpool. We're taking off from runway 27, which takes us out over to the west. And I thought you might find this interesting, just a short flight which goes along the River Mersey out towards the Irish Sea, but it does show you some footage of the industry along the River Mersey there, the Garstang and also Seaforth Docks, which is a large container port with rail access as well. So join us for this short flight. I'd just like to say thank you as well to anyone who's asked where I am or what I'm up to with not posting any videos for a while. Obviously you can imagine it's quite busy, so I've not been able to do that. However, I am hoping to do a few more updates on the layout and also some other update videos as well, maybe a couple of reviews coming, so watch this space for that. So yeah, there's Speak Hall, you can see just amongst the wooded area. For those who know this this part of Liverpool, and we're flying out basically along the River Mersey, and you'll see two of the visual reference points as we take this flight out towards the west. So there you go, we're just coming up towards the main city centre seafront with the Albert Dock. And you'll also see the Liver buildings as well will be coming up into view shortly. Okay folks, if you look carefully you just see the Liver building there as well. So yeah, right over the centre of Liverpool here. We'll be coming up to the other docks fairly soon as well. Okay, so there's the Garstang docks that you see there, and shortly we'll be approaching the Seaforth docks as well, and the large containers and the large cranes there to take the containers off the ships. So there we go, just coming into view now, you'll see the extensive containers. Basically as these ships come in, unload to both rail and road as well. So there's all of those containers, just makes you realise the scale of the operation there. Okay folks, hope you found that interesting. As I say, there'll be some more videos coming up hopefully very soon, including a new review. And hopefully fairly soon another new layout update as well for the new modular build, so please check out the videos for that. In the meantime, I'll leave you with a bit more peak forest action, and I'll say bye for now, and thanks very much for watching and subscribing. Bye for now.